Good morning. We are here at MIDO 2013 with Ralf Andel from IC Berlin. Thank you, Mr. Andel, to be here with us.
See, that's true. I'm Ralf Andel, the IC Berlino La Campania, the Berlino La Occhiali Senza. Fitti. Senza fitti. You see?
This is fabulous.
It is very fabulous, yeah.
Very amazing.
Very amazing. Yeah. I mean, maybe even super amazing.
Yeah.
Maybe super very amazing.
Hyper very super amazing.
No, this would be a little bit too much, but in this direction, yeah.
Okay, thank you. So, what are the new products that you are presenting here at MIDO?
The new products we present are cars which can fly and swim underwater.
Oh, wonderful.
No, this wasn't true. This was a lie.
Okay.
What we are really doing is kids' classes. Oh. This is the proof.
Okay.
IC Berlin in Scuola. Mm-hmm. In Scuola?
Scuola.
And these are the kids in Berlin. Always nice, always polite. And
it is your daughter?
No, this is our neighbor. My daughter, my son is here. My son also designed here. This is my son.
Okay.
So we had a project going to the school with our design team and asking the kids doing designs, and they really did amazing designs. So right now we introduced the kids classes, and as you can see there, this is our main motif. She's also here, little Anna. And we are talking about kids' glasses. I mean, basically all the glasses of IC Berlin are kids' glasses because they are so stable. And if you have a kid, then you can do whatever you want. You're ever always being relaxed. But we have specific kids' glasses which are a little bit smaller. And at the end of the day, aren't we all kids somehow? What do you think? Are you also a kid?
No.
You are not a kid. Okay. MIDO is for us really a very serious trade show. It is maybe the most serious trade show in the world, at least for sure in Italy. Of course, the most serious trade show in Milano, this is, I think, very much for sure. And we are here since the beginning. I mean, since 1873, I guess, we exhibiting here. And in the beginning we were selling the glasses out of the jacket. We had the glasses in here, which was a kind of illegal. The MIDO people kind of throw us out, but then we were able to sell on a booth of Robert LaRoche. So we are very, very, very connected with MIDO. We are deep in love with MIDO, with Milano, and with the whole Italian country. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So what do you expect from MIDO?
I think we're going to sell glasses here. This is, I think, one of the main issues here, to sell glasses, to meet people from all over the world. This is the main expectation. I forgot another very important project is this cooperation with Italian Independent. This is also about this deep friendship between Germany and Italy, which is in person between me and Lapo. I met him, I don't know, a few years before, and then we fall in love. We didn't make babies together, but we made babies in terms of glasses. Yeah, we have a collection.
Did you meet him?
Yeah, several times. He was in Berlin. I forced him to drive with me on my double bicycle. He was in the back. He had no chance to stop or direct. It was a red one, so he was a little bit fine with it. But it was very uncommon for him. I show him my Berlin, then I visit him here. And so he even come twice to Berlin because he really likes. And no, this is a quite beautiful project we have. And it also shows the big friendship in between Alemania and Italia. Italian Independent and Berlino, ne? This is obvious.
So thank you so much and good luck for your project.
Mille grazie.
Grazie mille.
Grazie mille. Oh my God.